road and make a left turn. I want to go all the way around. So we're about there. Almost from where we came. That's an over speed basically. Because we pitch the nose down and we have a lot of power on, we're getting faster. It's like on a bike, bicycle. If you go downhill, you go faster. So, send cruise control a little bit. Pitch up more, climb, we need to climb. So pull back. Go all the way back there, like that. So hold it there. Got pressure on that there. Don't let the nose go down. Okay, so the speed's going back nicely. So lower the nose about one of it. There we go. One of it. Now there's 4 sets of feet going up. So push the nose forward. Two, three. There. That will stop it climbing. You should see Weston out to the left foot. Hold the nose up. You have to kind of, if you see that back stop go down, below this part here. See there? See this? That's level now. Now it's going up. And now it's going down. And now it's descending. So now you have to. That's how much. No. For some reason or other, our sound system is not working as well as it should. Or he's got home. Back onto our heading that you want. Anybody feeling sick?
No.
Oh. Some of the people in the back, when they see that, get a little bit of motion sickness. So there you go. Now back onto this heading. So if you level the wings there now, so come right a bit, right wing down. So you have to kind of be a little bit, if you say right wing down, you're sitting there going, I don't know whether to turn the wheel. You have to go like that. Or like that. It's left wing down or right wing down. Okay? Because otherwise we're just going to get way too close to the airport. There's the airport there now that we just took off from. And there's Hope, Dunleary.
Oh.
And that's Dunleary out to the right. Down. approach. And so you need to be a little bit more positive with the controls. A lot of the time I don't think you're even doing anything. You're just letting the